Children, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakat. Peace be upon you. Home tutor is with you. Be safe and keep safe to your brothers, sisters and parents and grandparents. First of all, I want to correct one mistake. In the last video, I said to the dog, Kalab. That is not Kalab. This is Kalb. Okay. So now again, we are going different names of in Arabic, and that their meanings also means words, different words. This is the deek, means rooster. Kursi means chair. Jamal, camel. Mundil means kerchief or napkin or tissue paper, we say also. Bed, sarir. Hisan, horse. Hajar means generally what this you are looking, two dhammas everywhere, means when we don't use, don't make the proper noun. If we make the proper noun, then we say al. Understand? Then al hajar or al hajaru we will say. But when we are saying just hajar means stone, any stone it could be, or hisanun, so there two dhammas will come after every noun. Okay, two dhammas everywhere you are seeing, two dhammas, not the single dhamma is there. So hajarun is stone, because I am not reading with the dhamma. This in general, as we talk in general language, so that every anywhere I did not talk about with the two dhammas, with the noon sound. So this is the hajarun or hajar, and this is laban, milk. Sukkar, sugar. Close, mughlaq. Open, maftuh. Broken, maksoor. Khafif, light. Saqeel, heavy. Saghir, small. Kabir, big. Wasikh. Okay, this is the wa having fatah and seen having kasra. So wasikhun it is, but we say wasikh, dirty. Nazif or nazifun, clean. Old, qadeem. Near, qareeb. Far, baid. Jadeed, new. As we hear read old, we say qadeem, and to jadeed we say new. Jalis, sitting. Waqif, standing. Qasir, short. Faqir, poor. Ghani or ghaniyun, rich. Mirkhas or mirkhasun, toilet. Hammam or al-hammam we will say. So see here, just only because of you should know, I wrote somewhere this, for example, sky is particular, so it is already proper noun, that's why I used here al. But mirkhas, this is not, mirkhas is not the proper noun, but to show you that how we will make the proper noun, so I wrote here mirkhas or al mirkhasu, toilet. Al hammamu, single dhamma coming everywhere, not the like this. Okay, understand? Al qasiru will come, al qasirun will not come. So same like this, mirkhasun will come, al mirkhasu instead of al mirkhasun. Okay, al mirkhasu, toilet. Al hammamu, bathroom. Al faslu, classroom. If you are saying faslun means any classroom. Al faslu and al faslun, we will not say al faslu, because single dhamma will come after keeping the al in the beginning. So the classroom. Al madbakhu, the kitchen. see غرفتن, see here room or غرفة room. سوقو السوقو means the market, particular market. But if you are saying سوقن means market, okay. So السماو sky, الهندو India, الجامعة تو university, شارعون or شارع, okay, شارع street, حقيبة bag, المديرو, okay, not the مديرون, it is المديرو means head or chief, تلميذ student, تلميذة female student, تلميذ for the male student and تلميذة for the female student. إجابة means answer. سوال question. عام or سنة year. شهر month. أسبوع week. يوم day. ساعة hour. دقيقة minute. and دقائق, this is the plural دقائق of دقيقة. دقائق means minutes. سا means seconds. سلا means basket. مكتب desk. خراما means hole punch or hole puncher, it is called خراما. For that we make the holes in the paper. ختم the stamp. ملف file. دبابيس this pins. مشبك clip. ممحا eraser, that as students use for erasing. كراسة notebook. مسترة ruler. تباشير chalk. There is one medicine also in herbs, تباشير. بطاقة card or bataqa. Bataqa in general we say, but it is a proper is bataqa. Dabasa means a stapler or dabasa we say also. Hibar ink. Loha board or sign board. Istama meeting, this is a istama meeting. Taqreer report. Fahas test. موعد appointment. مدير manager. مدير العام general manager, okay. آلة التصوير camera. سجن prison. مجرم criminal. قاضي judge. شاهد witness. محام lawyer. حارس guard or security guard or security we can say. موكل client. بوابة gate. In the beginning I told you na, this باب is the door. بوابة gate. سلم ladder. خشب wood. نافذة window. جدار wall. And I wrote, forget to write here because it is coming. Sitara we say to the curtain. So mijrafa means shovel. Mizan balance. There are, you know, different just mixed words. Najjar carpenter. Kaharbai electrician. Sabak plumber. To the plumber we say sabak, electrician kaharbai, carpenter najjar, okay. And jazar butcher. Munazif cleaner. Bustani gardener. And bustan the orchard or the garden. Basamak fishmonger means or the fish seller. Halak barber. Nurse. Buhar sailor. Shurti policeman. And shurta, this is the police. and zabitur shurta, police officer. Zabit means officer. Jundi, soldier. Sayak, driver. Tayyar, pilot. Tabakh, cook or chef. Khayat, tailor. Madkhal, entry. Ishara, light. Murur, traffic. Or Isharatul Murur, traffic light. Okay? Isharatul Murur, traffic light. Or traffic signal. And Murur is the traffic. Kharita means map. Mawqaf means stop of or parking. So, it will be long if I will keep reading for next video. Bye-bye.